Hey, Dino. It's your first day of school. Time to get ready.
Okay. I go get my stuff.
And this.
Teacher, am I late for school?
Yes. I don't know. I don't really want to do much right now. But I do want to show you these new necklaces that I found. And I brought a spare one for you. Take a look. You like it? The spare one is for you, Dino. This is a gift from me to you. I hope you like it. It looks great on you, Dino.
Thank you. It looks pretty.
Oh, wait. Someone's coming.
It's my friend, Argentina. Shh. You gotta stay out of sight of her because she hates people that do not fit with the rest of the group. So stay hidden somewhere. In that cave, over there. Quickly.
Hi, Argentina. Hi, Jewel Brachia. How's it going?
It's doing fine. There's nothing in that little thing over there. What do you mean? Hey, why is there a little flippy tail coming? That's nothing. It's just, don't mind that.
How's it going?
Fine. You're acting pretty suspicious. Tell me by sunrise. And if you don't, I'll be very disappointed and Jewel will be out of the group. Got it? Okay, Argentina. See you later. Okay. But, Argentina is very creepy. She's the leader of the group. And she's going to leave me from the group if I don't tell her the truth by tomorrow. Who do I know? Dino, welcome home from school. Dino?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just leave you alone now.
What happened? I feel tall.
Okay, Dad, you're trying to get out.
What, Mom?
What if you jump on my dino?
I'm your son.
And I don't believe you. My little son is way smaller than you, and he's a T-Rex, not a Dilophosaurus.
Dude, it's me, Mom.
Really? Dino, is that you? Wait a minute.
What?
How is this possible?
Huh? Should I go look myself in the mirror?
Oh, yeah. Take a look.
What am I? I turned into Dilophosaurus!
You look like your friend Dilpho from school, even though he was never really your friend in the first place.
Yeah.
But what makes me a Dilophosaurus in the first place, too?
Well, let's retrace our steps. Let's take a trip to Jewel's place and see if there's any changes at her. Okay. Hello? Jewel?
Jewel, are you okay?
I think so. Hey, why is my necklace on my face? How did it come off so easy?
Actually, you don't look like a Brachiosaurus anymore.
Well, that explains my extremely short neck. What happened to my big, beautiful neck?
You turned into a Stegosaurus, I guess.
Wait, what? How is that possible?
I don't know.
What do I look like?
A Stegosaurus.
You look like Dino's friend Steggy.
Well, you're not really
friends with him anyway. He's just someone that he knows.
Yep.
Well, did you go to sleep with this necklace?
It's on her, but, yeah, she's wearing it. Mom, do you have something to say about the necklace or something?
I think this necklace is the cause of you two morphing into your friends, even though it's not really your friends in the first place, right?
Uh-huh.
We need to take this thing to our observatory to see what's wrong with it.
Yeah, we should go right now.
Let's do that. Let's go!
Yay!
Hello, sir. Would you like to report these necklaces? Because my son and his friends were wearing them overnight and morphed them into, different dinosaurs. Because he used to be a T-Rex, and Mr. and Mrs. Jules over here turned into a stegosaur. She used to be a brachiosaur. That's right. And we all think it's because of these necklaces, because we've been wearing them overnight. Let me take a look at them. Look, I figured out what's wrong with them. Yes, these necklaces are filled with morphing gel, and whoever wears them for a long enough time turns into someone, deep in their minds. It's probably what you are dreaming about or something.
Huh?
So, next night, if you dream about yourself, you might be able to turn back. But wait. How is that even possible? Well, because you can't even control your dreams. Well, the only thing that you should be thinking about tonight is yourselves, so no other chaos would happen. So, you take this one, and you take this one.
Thank you, nurse.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Here, let me help you get it.
Thank you, Mom.
Next morning, later. Difficulties.
I'm gonna need that over here for some reason.
Oh, hi, Jewel. How are you doing? You look normal. Mom.
You too, Dino.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, guys, how are you? Dude, what are you doing here? I don't know. How are you guys even friends anyway? Well, first things first. He is the son of the famous Bonnie from Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, I guess that makes sense.
Okay. Oh, yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yes, it's a very scary game. Let's just get out of here. Oh, fine. Oh. Okay, anyway, let's get back. So, where were we?
Oh, yeah, I was just talking to you and say hi. You look normal.
Huh, you look normal too, Dino. It appears that... Oh, I don't feel so good.
What is happening?
My belly is not feeling so good.
Is it a stomach ache or something?
I don't know. It doesn't feel normal.
We should take you to the hospital immediately.
Yes.
Or maybe something bad could happen to you.
Let's just go.
Okay, let's go.
By the way, where are you supposed to go? Oh, yeah, the hospital. Let's go.
Yes, let's go.
5 minutes from there.
I have this pain in my stomach. I don't know what it is. It doesn't feel normal at all. Yeah, and they took her to the hospital straight away.
Okay, get on the emergency chair.
Okay, let's see.
Ooh, congratulations.
What? What color?
cat.
Mama! Mama! Awesome. It looks just like us. It's a cross between a T-Rex and a Brachiosaur. Long neck with a T-Rex body. It only has quite a claw. Well, we gave birth to this thing. I guess it's worth it. It's time for the truth. What on earth happened here?
Oh, there's a lot to explain. I'm gonna try to explain it short. This necklace here turned us into different dinosaurs. And then we woke up and we were normal again. And then I started to get this tummy ache. And then I started to lay an egg. And then we had this thing. And yeah, so long story. Okay, you are officially out of the group, because this is too much for me. Well, I don't care, because I have my own family now, and I don't need you anymore. So just go off and do whatever you want to do, because I don't care.
Me to protect Mama!
Ow!